Now we'll do the exercise 2.9. And in exercise 2.9, question number 1 to 7 are there in your syllabus. It is mixed. Okay, mixing of addition and subtraction together. Okay, so now see the page number 37 of your book. Mixed problems involving addition and subtraction. Here the question number 1 to 7. That means still this you have in your syllabus. See, subtraction and addition both are given together. Then how to do? Now see the copy and we'll do here. 1,13,559 minus 5,590 plus 3,655. So we can't do all three together, minus and plus. We can't do together subtraction and addition. What to do? First you take these first two numbers. Okay. First two numbers you take. These two numbers, subtraction. So arrange the number, then subtract. Whatever answer you got. You got here 1,07,969. So that you write here. Okay, and then plus the third number, what is left, add. Then we got 1,11,624. In this way we'll solve. Same way, see the next question. The first two addition is there, next subtraction, the first two number you put in bracket. Okay, then you do arrange the number and do addition. Okay, 23,809 plus 1,32,471. And after adding, he got 1,56,280. Okay. And this number you take. Okay. Again here. Minus this. So we'll put subtraction. And next third number we'll write. And do subtraction. Okay. Now same way. See the next question. All subtractions are there. Three together. So first two numbers you take. Arrange numbers and do subtraction. You will get 5,662. Now 5,662 take here. Write separately. Minus this third number. 3,165. Answer is 2,497. Okay. Now same way. The next here we have four numbers are there. Okay. Plus, minus, minus. One addition and two subtraction. So first you take first two numbers, okay, addition is there. So arrange the number and do addition. 3,66,031 plus 11,915 is equal to 3,77,946. So now this sum you take and write separately here. Then minus 1,11,125. So then you subtract whatever answer you got. That again you write separately here. Okay. Then last number is left. Minus 1,12,091. And you will get the answer 1,54,730. Okay. I hope you have understood. So if you have any doubt, you can ask me anytime. In any question if you have any doubt. Next question is for your homework. You do. 2,66,419 minus 1,33,715 plus 92,005. Okay. First, you will have to take these two number. Then, do the subtraction. Find the difference. Now, that difference you write plus this third number. Okay. Then, you get the sum. Okay. Now, see the next sum question I have set for you for revision. Okay. So these questions are not from a book that I have written. Try to do this addition. Simple addition is there. 2,18,884 plus 39,995 plus 19,575. And very important for you, leave one line and here you write 1, 10, 100, 1,000, 10,000 and lakh less. Then you arrange and do addition. Now find the difference between this and this. Two numbers are there that I have told you. Always write the bigger number first, smaller number down. Difference means to subtract. That you do. Arrange in this way and write. Don't write only answer. You have to arrange the number. Now solve. Okay. Same that I solve now. Next, addition and subtraction together are there. First you have to do this addition. Then you subtract the third number. Fill in the blanks. 3,78,003 plus dash equal to 3,78,003. So if same answer means what is here? 0. If 0 is added to any number, you get the same number. Number plus dash equal to number. Number plus 0 is equal to number. Means same number. 1 lakh more than 6,000. You have to write here. You have to add these two and write. Okay. Same we have to solve this. Answer of subtraction operation is called the difference. That I discussed today also. In addition, we call it as sum, and in subtraction, the answer is called as difference. Okay, so this revision question also you do in a separately, copy very neatly. Thank you.